The concentration is on building a strong foundation in a variety of styles. I want the students to understand how movements work and why they don't. There was a time where if you can just take a snapshot, everything was perfect. Tony Colicchio on piano, he was in the back room with his mentor, Al Greiner. And we were in the next room with our mentor, Phil Black. Phil was a master in style, line, and shading. And he taught his dancers how to dance in the air, on their feet, and on the floor. These elements are rarely taught in classes today. The average week looked like this. Monday, rock. Tuesday, lyrical. Wednesday, straight jazz. Thursday, Latin. What was that? And Friday, swing. You can't forget tap.
It's the T for two, Phil Block combination, that he used to teach before the combination. You don't know this, you can have that. Okay?
Studio with Phil leading the way.
Here you go. 5, 6, 7.
Phil always made you feel safe in that warm and fuzzy way. He was so sensitive and nurturing. He had his own way of communicating how he wanted you to do the steps. He always gave you hope and encouragement and was so understanding.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Phil, what do you say?
Two.